just trying to knock the punch.
Said that this was your heart fight and that this match, getting this back, meant more to you than the title did. What did you mean by that? Why was this fight so important for you?
You know, say, Sawadikap, guys. Sawadikap, hello, everyone. First, I say, Alhamdulillah, God help me today. Today is good day. Today my day. I have respect to the Marat Grigorian. He's a very strong fighter.
Lots of respect. The first fight was a no contest. The second one was a unanimous decision for Grigorian. You got a unanimous decision here tonight. Are we going to see another fight? Are we going to see the fourth installment between you and Marat?
You know, before I say, Marat for me, number one strong fighter. Fight with me. Shitishai Super Bowl, easy for me. But I have respect all Thai people. I have respect to the Thai style. But Marat Real is a danger fighter.
He's very dangerous. You put on a spectacular performance. Was this the match that you expected to have? This constant movement, this pressure coming from him? Is this how you expected things to play out?
Yes, but we work only 35%, no 50. You know, before this fight, 10 years, my grandfather say, I like one moment, you win, Marat Grigorian. 3 months ago, he died. He don't have with me. I present fight to him, that grandfather, I win this fight for you.
Thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your